guys, what's up? It's Rachel back with another video, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing another huge haul video. I personally love watching videos like this, and just around this time of the year, I love to watch them especially, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I just want to say thank you so much for subscribing and liking and commenting. I honestly see it, and I truly do appreciate it and you, so I hope you guys know that. But I don't have any updates in this video, except I'm not wearing any makeup. I've just done my skincare routine, and I don't feel the need to put any makeup on today anyway because I'm not really going anywhere. But I'm going to go ahead and get into this haul. I have a lot of home decor. I have a lot of clothing, just random things. So I hope you guys enjoy. But before we get into it, if you are new here, welcome to my channel. Thank you guys so much for being here. If you'd like, you can go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and you can also hit that bell to be notified every time I upload a video. But other than that, let's go ahead and get started with the haul. So I found myself needing some wine glasses, so I picked these two up from Hobby Lobby. This is what they look like. I was indecisive on what kind of shape that I wanted, but I ended up going with this. So I got two of them, one for me, one for my husband, but these were really cute, and again, I did get these from Hobby Lobby, so this is the first thing I picked up, and the next thing I picked up is from Walmart. I found these other wine glasses. These are from Pioneer Woman, so this is what they look like, and I thought that I would set these like how I have my arrangement on my island, but I will use these to drink out of as well, but this is what they look like, and it came with a set of four, so this is what they look like. I thought these were really cute. And if I'm not mistaken, this looked to be like with their holiday collection, but I'm not really sure. Really, really pretty. And again, I just needed some wine glasses, so I thought, why not? These are really cute. And I'm just obsessed with the Pioneer Woman stuff. It's all over my house. The next thing I picked up was a little heavy for me to lift, but I'm going to try my best to show you. This is one of the Pioneer Woman crock pots, and this is the one that I ended up picking up. I really like the pattern on it. It's really cute. I used this last night. We made like cheese dip, but really, really nice. This was $39 from Walmart, and if I'm not mistaken, they had these on Black Friday for $20, but the reason I didn't pick it up was because it said that it was a mini one, but then I went to Walmart and I seen it, and these don't look mini at all. They have ones that are much bigger than this, but this one is like average size, so this was $39. I still thought it was a good deal for the price, and I'm sorry it's blinding you guys, but really, really cute, and I'm glad to have one because I was in need of one. I just was waiting to see, that's the snap on it, I was waiting to see which one I wanted, but when I saw this, I thought, yeah, I'll go ahead and pick it up. Good price. And if you guys are curious, I did pick it up from Walmart. The next thing I picked up is a picture from Hobby Lobby, and I have wanted this picture for a long time. I think it's really pretty. I'm going to put it in my living room, but I wanted to show you guys on camera before I hang it. This says Amazing Grace on it. It looks like this. It's really pretty, and I like the color of this up here because it really does go with the living room. So this is what it looks like. I'm trying to show you guys a true to size picture, but this is what it looks like. Really pretty. And again, I did get this from Hobby Lobby, and all of Hobby Lobby's pictures are like, I'm pretty sure they're half off if I'm not mistaken. And then I went to the closest mall to me, which is not that close if you really think about it. I'm pretty sure I picked this up from Peebles down there. And if you guys know about Peebles and Goodies, all that is like closing down and they're changing into Gordmans. So the whole store in some areas is like half off, I'm pretty sure. This was half off, and it's really pretty. And this is a Christmas picture to hang in the living room. I actually had this hung, and I took it down so I could show you guys. But this is what it looks like, and it does match really, really well. I love the way that it looks. It goes down like this. Very, very pretty, and I just really liked it. I didn't think I'd put any Christmas pictures up. I normally don't do that. I don't really like ones that are, like, really colorful. I like things to, like, match the living room and stuff. So when I found this, I thought it was really cute, and I don't think it was that expensive at all. I've got to show you guys here soon. That'll probably be my next video, but me and my husband finally put up a Christmas tree, and we finally got it to the way we wanted it, but we took forever. See, we had bought a Christmas tree, then we didn't like it, so we took it back, and then we waited, and it was like, we haven't had our Christmas tree vlog, and we finally put it up, so really, really happy with it. I'm very excited about it. I love the way that we decorated it. Me and my husband was laughing. We was like, we didn't know we had this in us to do this, so we are somebody, my tree is really like, it matches all year round, and I don't think that I'm going to take it down, like I'm going to just keep it up. So I will show you guys in my next video in some way. I don't really know, but I'll show you guys what the tree looks like. So again, really, really cute, and I did pick this up from Peebles. So we had to get some stockings to hang on the fireplace. So the ones that me and my husband got was this one. I picked these up from Hobby Lobby. Really, really cute. He really liked them, so I went with what he liked. This one has a bear on it. Really, really cute. I took these off the fireplace just to show you guys. But then we had picked up another one of these, and I still have it. I don't really know what to do with it. But we had picked one up for my dog, Prince, and I saw this one at Ross, and I liked it better instead. I thought it was more appropriate for him, so this is the one that we picked up for him. I don't know what to do with the other one. I might end up hanging it as well. I don't know, but really, really cute. And this one, again, I did pick up from Ross, and the other ones I picked up from Hobby Lobby. The next thing I picked up is something that I really wanted, and it, like, brought me to tears when I seen it. Now, you might think I'm a little ridiculous when I show you this, but this is just me. I'm always going to be a big kid. It doesn't matter how long I live. I'm always going to watch kid movies. I'm always just going to feel like a big kid. So, if you've been here on my channel for a while, then I've been talking about Frozen a lot here lately. I'm obsessed with Frozen. It's one of my favorite movies. And when I was at Walmart, I seen that they had this huge Olaf. Well, it's pretty big in my opinion. And it was like $15. And I was like, I want it. He's like, you're going to spend $15 on that. What do you even need that for? What are you going to do with it? I was like, I set it on my couch. I had put it on my couch, and then my dog, like, barks at it. He thinks it's like an actual person and it's going to talk to him. I can't keep it around him because, like, he just won't shut up. So I put it here in my room, and I probably will end up putting it back on the couch. I'm trying to get him used to it, but this is what it looks like. It's really big. This is his body. I think it's super cute. Again, I picked this up from Walmart, and it was $15. I love him. I love him. Again, I just am a really big fan of the movie, and I don't know. I'm just a kid, so I ended up picking this up. I was trying to show you guys a better view of him, but this is what he looks like, and I love him. I have something coming in tomorrow, or maybe the next day, from Sephora. I was going to try to wait till the end of filming the haul, but I was like, eh, there's no need. I'll just show it in a some type of video. But I ended up picking up one thing of makeup from Ulta. This is a holiday set from Too Faced, and I didn't feel like I was going to pick this up at all. I feel like it was too expensive for what it was. This is like decoration for a beauty room, but the products in it are really nice. I did swatch some of them, so I'm excited to play with it. This is the Let It Snow Girl limited edition makeup collection. So this is what it looks like. Now, the only reason I picked this up is because I got it for $6. Let me tell you how I got it for $6. So it was originally like 40 some, I'm pretty sure. And then on their Black Friday on the Ulta website, they knocked it down to 20 something. And with my points, I had like 20 something dollars off. And then I only had to pay $6 and something for it. So really good deal. And I'm really excited. Very happy to have this. I was just not going to pay about 50 bucks for it because I didn't feel like it was worth it. This is like all magnetized. You can keep it like this if you want, or you can break them apart. This is like a bronzer and a highlighter. This is all blushes. And then this down here is all eyeshadows. This right here is a mini of the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. Really, really cute. And for $6, I don't think you can beat it. I have a lot of clothes to show you guys. And if you've been here and you've watched any of my hauls, I feel like it's so aggravating to try to hold clothes up because it's just so hard to see. But these clothes are from Ross and Peebles, and I think that's it. I'm pretty sure. But this is the first thing that I picked up. Well, actually, the thing that I'm wearing. This is cropped, and you can see my stomach. And if you've been watching me, I always say that I love black shirts, black sweaters, black t-shirts, anything like that. So I picked up another one in a large. I'm wearing the medium because this one is a little bit shorter. I kind of wanted it to be that way. This one is the large, and they both fit me really well. I'm going to try to hold it up so you guys can see, but this is what it looks like. And again, really, really cute. They are cropped. These were $8.99 a piece, by the way. I know I didn't show you guys good, but I am wearing it, so. The next thing I picked up was this long sleeve thin shirt. This was from Ross. This was $6.99, and this is what it looks like. It's like this blush pink shade. Really, really flattering this shade is, and this is what it looks like. So it's like that in the front, and then it hangs down. I like to tuck it into shorts. Even though it's not really appropriate to wear shorts right now, it's really, really cute. I hope you guys can see. I feel like I'm doing a really bad job of showing you, but this is what it looks like. I'm somebody, I tend to buy a lot of makeup instead of clothes, and I thought, you know what, I'm going to have to start getting out of that because I've been like, I always say I'm naked for clothes because I never have anything to wear. So I was like, you know what, good deals around the holiday season, so I'm just going to go ahead and start trying to add things to my closet. The next thing I picked up was from Ross, and this was a sweater. This is cropped as well, and this was $11.99. So this is what it looks like. It's really pretty. This is the back of it. It does have those long sleeves that kind of cling. You guys can't see. I'm just everywhere in this video as well. But this is what it looks like in the front. Really pretty, and it's just, it's like one of those I can wear with leggings and just call it a day. It's really soft. I actually like that it's cropped. I like things that are cropped. So again, I picked this up from Ross. I got this as an oversized, but it actually fits me pretty well. This is an extra large, and this is a red sweater. And this was $8.99, so this is what it looks like. And the sleeves are like this, really, really pretty. Again, picked this up from Ross. I also picked up this green one with like, it has like those crisscrosses in the back. It's like green and white, and this is what it looks like here. I'm just trying to show you guys, but this is what it looks like in the back. Really, really cute. And did I say how much I gave for this? This was $11.99. The next thing I picked up was like this white long sleeve, like furry, I don't know what you call it, like a pullover. So this is what it looks like. It's really, really soft. It's really cute, really perfect for this time of the year. It's so soft. I love things like this. I just wear these around the house all the time, but it's really cute to throw on with leggings as well. I hope you guys can see the bottom. Really, really cute, and I did pick this up from Ross. And then I picked this one up from Ross as well. This is very loud. My husband was like, that's pretty loud. It's like, I like it, but this was $6.99, and this is a hot pink and black furry pullover, just like the last one, but it's made a little bit different. So this is what it looks like. I hope you guys can see that. Really, really cute. And I know that I'll get a lot of use out of this as well. I picked this one up from Ross. I'm literally obsessed with it. It's so soft. I got it for $9.99, and this is what it looks like. This is like the most softest thing that I have ever put on. I'm telling you guys, if I put this on and turn the fireplace on, I can literally go to sleep. I'm not even kidding. But really, really cute. Really perfect for this time of the year, and it's just really, really soft. Again, I did pick this up from Ross. And if I didn't say, it was $9.99. With this sweater, this is literally the cutest thing. With this like crop sweater with these shorts that I picked up from Ross, it's absolutely stunning. For these shorts, I only had to pay $3.49. So this is what they look like here in the front. They do tie and they are stretchy, but they cling to your butt. So this is what it looks like. Really, really pretty. And again, I really did love it with like these crop sweaters. This is what it looks like in the back. Just really, really cute, and I love the way that these look on. I ended up picking up these for the summer as well. I picked up a lot of shorts in this video, so I'm pretty much made up for summer. But these were like $1.49. These are pretty like tight to your butt, so this is what they look like. Again, like $1.49. Really, really cute, but these do cling. And then I also picked up a black pair, so this is what the black pair looks like. Really cute. Again, they do cling. Those mauve pink shorts that I just showed you guys from Ross, I'm obsessed with those. And I also found another pair at Peebles. I'm actually trying to find them right now. I just love the way that those fit me. I'd actually like to find more of those shorts. I love the way that they fit me. And these are made the exact same way as those pinky mauve ones. So this is what it looks like. Really, really pretty. These look so nice on. I like to wear them with crop sweaters, or I like to do like a really tight black long sleeve t-shirt and tuck it. But this is what it looks like. It's really cute. I love the way that these look on. I don't know, something about this just reminds me of just walking in New York. I don't know, I just really like these. These are really pretty. I don't really know how much I got these for, honestly, because there was deals going on, but I did pick these up from Peebles, and they look really, really nice on. I also picked these up from Peebles. Again, I don't really know the prices on these, but this is what they look like. Really, really pretty, and I love shorts like this. These are really nice for the summer. I also picked up this pair. Really, really pretty. I hope you guys can see. I'm trying to show you guys. It's hard. And then I picked up this pair. I really like these as well. I like the way these are made at the bottom too. And here is the back. Then I picked up another black pair. This is what they look like. Really, really cute. This is what they look like on the back. And then I also picked up this blue pair. So this is what they look like in the front. And then this is what they look like in the back. Also, to go like with those mauve pink shorts that I'm obsessed with, and the other ones that I say remind me of New York, those are made the same way. I like to wear shirts like this. I picked this up from Peebles as well, and it's literally a skin tight black t-shirt. It's really thin. It looks really nice with the shorts. Pretty much all those shorts, actually, but especially those ones, I'm obsessed. But this is what it looks like. It's really pretty, and it is black. It's showing like it's kind of like gray on camera, I feel like, but it is black. It's really skin tight, and it kind of like is cropped as well. The next two things I got were these bodysuits, and these are a tad bit big on me. I got a size large in them because I didn't really know. I didn't want them to be Like, I'd rather it be too big than too tight. So these are a little big on me, but it doesn't matter because you tuck them anyway. So this is what it looks like in the front. Again, this is a bodysuit, and it looks like a little, for a baby, it looks like a diaper, but this is what it looks like. And this is really cute to tuck with, like, high-waisted jeans. I really like those. So really, really pretty. Again, I did pick this up from Peebles. I also picked up the other one that they had because I thought I'd get a lot of use out of them. So this is what it looks like. Again, it's a bodysuit. That was the back of it. This is the front, and this had the diaper at the bottom. Really, really cute. And then the last clothing item that I picked up was this. I got it in a size medium, and I really like it. Pretty with jeans, pretty with white pants. I just really liked it. And it does cover your butt. So again, this is what it looks like on the back. And this is what it looks like on the front. And the last thing I picked up was from Ross, but it looks like I tore the tag off of it. I left a little part of it. But I don't really know how much I paid for this. I'm pretty sure it was like around $6 to $9. But this was from Ross, and this is one of those little toboggans. I love these things. I wear the crap out of them. If you watch my last haul, I hauled a ton of them. So really like these, really cute, and I love this color. I thought it's really perfect for this time of the year. So this is the last thing. I really do like it, and I've been on one of those, like, I don't know. It's like I wear these all the time. I said this in my last video, but if you watch some of my older videos, I used to wear a toboggan, like, all the time in every video. But other than that is everything. That is all the things that I picked up here recently. I will show you guys my tree here very soon. I just don't know how to incorporate it in a video unless I've done a video on it itself. But other than that, I just hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really appreciate you being here on my channel and just liking, commenting, and subscribing. It honestly means the world, and don't think that you go unnoticed because I truly see you and I truly do appreciate you, each and every one of you. But before you go, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell below so you're notified every time I upload a video. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video.